So first of all, it's strange, but it's not a Colosseum because it is the Amphitheatrum Flavio, and it was called Colosseum in the medieval time because here there was a huge statue of Neron, and in Italian huge could state colossale. So people start to call it Colosseum, but it's not the name of this building, it's the name about a statue that was here near of Nerone. In this place, before this building, there was a lake, an artificial lake, because this zone was the house of Nerone. This part were the gardens. And inside the gardens there was this lake, and the Colosseum was built where there was this lake. It was started by Vespasiano, who reigned from 69 to 79, but was inaugurated by his son Tito. And for this inauguration were died 5,000 animals. In the medieval time, it was a property of two famous families here in Rome. And inside, they built some little houses, little garden. Most of all, people used to get the marble to build their houses. To stop this horrible thing, in the 18th century, a pope dedicated to crucifixion. So no one could anymore take the marble inside of it. This building has four levels, and the first, the second, and the third has the arch. And all the capitals of the columns are different because the first level are Dorico, the second Ionico, and the third is Corinthio. A very nice thing is that inside, over any door, there is a number, because people to enter must have a ticket with a number, so they could know where they had to enter. The senators, the marble seat with their name write down. And when a senator died, they used to cancel the name and write again another name of another senate. August period, he decided to divide the women and men. In the first time, women have to be over and the men down. And after, maybe, women couldn't enter anymore inside. And inside could enter 50,000 people.